Mm-hmm. And if you think we're playing up somehow how bad Thanksgiving traffic is, take a look at this. This was the 405 last night. Red lights for miles. What's interesting, we posted this video on the ABC 7 Facebook page last night, and it has been shared by 82,000 people and viewed about 6 million times. Some good news for the 43 million Americans hitting the road on this holiday season is gas prices are low. Yay.
Look at that.
As low as they've been since Thanksgiving of 2008. You'll need it.